My character's name is Teina. He's a Māori dude, 16, 17, from back home in New Zealand. And he's come over here to play a bit of footy, a bit of rugby league, and he has the like opportunity right there in his hands. He's cracking it. All the teams like him, all the rep sides like him, all the coaches. He's on his way to cracking it big. And what's holding him back is maybe his attitude. Maybe he wants to do other things and not realizing at the same time how much or how big of an opportunity that he has right in his hands. There's a lot of talent back home, small towns, but they don't get recognised. They just, they get bored, so they get up to mischief, and they can go far, they can, crack it in a sport.
What's up?
Yeah, help a brother out, eh?
Wow. Took all hard, yeah, brothers.
Yeah.
Come on, all you Māoris. Yeah. You know you almost made it. Yeah. So let's help out the other brothers coming up.